Heads up, if you recently shopped at Times Supermarket, credit card skimmers were recently found at 6 of its stores. Times says on July 27th, skimmers were found at the self-checkout pin pads at its Kahala location. An investigation also found skimmers at Times Barataria, Kaimuki, Aiea, Mililani, and Kunia. Times says credit card information may have been compromised, but it does not have any reports of misuse. Shoppers are encouraged to monitor their accounts for any suspicious activity. Times says it's taking steps to implement additional safeguards. An expert suggests using the tap feature at checkouts or even mobile pay.